ground opening to the outside world, One Belt, One Road is a major new initiative. The Belt and Road Initiative overcomes the boundaries of time and space, linking past and present.
We can use the innovative cooperation model to build a
Throughout the phases of initiation, planning and execution, President Xi Jinping has been closely involved domestically and internationally in the work of promoting the Belt and Road Initiative.
我提出一带一路倡议，就是要实现共赢共享发展。
Six economic corridors form a trade and transport network serving Asia, Africa and Europe. They constitute a solid foundation for regional and trans-regional development.
政策沟通、设施连通、贸易畅通、资金融通、民心相通，五大领域齐头并进。
The Belt and Road Initiative, by evoking memories of the once prosperous Silk Road, is generating fresh momentum for achieving collective economic development. Ultimately, it is ordinary people who will benefit from the Belt and Road.
我总是想到习主席的一句话，他说：“人民对美好生活的向往就是我们的奋斗目标。”
On November the 17th, 2016, the United Nations in resolutions. It's May 2017, and Beijing is welcoming guests from around the world. They're participating in the Belt and Road Forum for International Cooperation. In a speech, President Xi Jinping proposes that in building the Belt and Road, several key principles should be observed: peace, prosperity, openness, innovation, and civilization. The world is one family. The Belt and Road Initiative is promoting the dream of building a community of shared future for mankind. The prospects it holds out of peaceful development and win-win cooperation promise a more prosperous future for China and the world.